Now where the hell is the yeast?
That did it.
Yeast, yeast. Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whatever, out.
Okay.
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. My wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for staying.
Yes, ma'am.
No. Set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc. This is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No. Nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Yo, buddy, I know I'm good looking and all, but come on. I see you, Corporal. Hey, you sleep with that gun, am I right?
Hey, Corporal. New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, listen, if you need something for your ride, come see me. Between us, Lucas, the Canuck over at Diamond Lake, he'll rip you off, man.
Great. Well, keep that in mind.
Hey, Corporal. See you later.
Move along, buddy, move along.
Lieutenant. Nah, man, leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk. At the stage. staging area where you were sworn in?
Yes, sir.
Now, while these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
copy that, sir.
Curry out.
Right, a commander who likes to give fireside chats. Can't wait. Hey, Doc.
Come in. Sentase. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the Hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, Güeros, Chinos, Bloods, Crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
St. John, come in. Taylor, Deacon St. John.
Taylor, haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you'd gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey!
Taylor? Oh, damn it.
I can fix this. Good.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
Oh, what?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So... silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway?
I'm here.
Look, I know we have a lot to talk about.
Ma'am?
This is a private channel. Deke?
Okay.
I want you to know that I meant what I said about you staying and helping. I know this can't be easy for you. Being here like this.
Hey, where else am I gonna go? And if I leave, they're gonna make me get back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat. I mean, really.
Well, I bet. Okay. All right. I gotta get back to work. This yeast has already filled up like half a dozen petri dishes.
Okay, save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal Russell. Come in. Move back, damn it. Move!
You heard him. Pull back! Pull back!
Russell, report.
Sir, we were on a supply run trying to get the Shemolt, and we ran into the biggest goddamn horde you've ever seen.
Damn it! Move your asses! Come on! Move! You heard the Corporal!
Now, Corporal, listen to me very carefully. Get your men out of there. We are not ready to engage. Do you copy me?
Yes, sir. You don't gotta tell me twice. Russell out. Come on, move it! Let's go!
Pull it out! Let's go! Go! Go!
Corporal St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me at command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir.
St. John out.
Come on, boy. Don't give up on us. Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that.
I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of here!
Come on!
What do you think? Maybe we can turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.